With 1.9 million inhabitants, Almaty is the largest city in Kazakhstan. Situated at the foot of the Tian Shan Mountains, the name Almaty is derived from the Kazakh word for apple. And in 2017, athletes will come from all around the world to take a bite of that apple in the Winter Universiade.
It is absolutely developed city, the most of the developed cities of Kazakhstan, according to the several facts. First of all, that is the city with the majority of the teens. In Almaty, actually, we have about 38% of the people under the 20 years old age. So it is a student city. And also it is a city which has the highest rate of the mass sport in general.
Alpine and Nordic skiing, skating sports, biathlon and snowboarding will all be represented in 2017.
Almaty is a city with a huge, even the sport history. But anyway, according to the new standards and according to the standards of a new level from the FISU, it was recommended to us to build several venues. We built two ice arenas, one for 3,000 seats and another is for 12,000 seats. And also we built the athletes' village for 5,500 athletes. We plan to finish it till the middle of the 2016. Almaty is absolutely ready for the present time, for the present period, to host such kind of the project.
While Almaty looks ahead to 2017, Slovakia and Granada are all set for this year's Winter Universiade, the second biggest sports event in the world. The story of that next time on Campus Sport.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.